So welcome students. So in this question you are given that initially you have an ellipse x square plus 4y square is equal to 4. That is x square by 4 plus y square by 1 is equal to 1. You have this ellipse. You know that the value of a and b correspond to this ellipse are 2 and 1. That means the vertices, one of the vertex of this ellipse is 2 comma 0 and the extremity of minor axis 0 comma 1. Now a triangle is circumscribing this ellipse. You have a rectangle circumscribing this ellipse. Now once you have this rectangle, another ellipse is drawn which circumscribes this rectangle and passes through the point 4 comma 0. That means there are many ellipses which can circumscribe this rectangle, but I am looking at one of those ellipses which pass through 4 comma 0. You are asked to find the equation of this ellipse. So how do we get this? So 4 comma 0 is a point on x-axis. That means the length of A for this particular ellipse is equal to 4. So can I assume that this ellipse, the outermost ellipse, will be of the form x square by 16, because A is equal to 4. So it will be of the form x square by 16 plus y square by b square is equal to 1. This is one thing which I don't know right now. X square by 16 plus y square by b square is equal to 1. So this is how the equation of this ellipse looks like. If I can find this b, my work is done. So how do I find this b? We need one more information. So from this diagram, do you get that information? So what else should this ellipse do? Apart from passing through 4 comma 0, what else should this ellipse do? This ellipse also has to circumscribe this rectangle. That means it has to pass through this point. So what is this point? Obviously this point, from observation can you see that this point is 2 comma 1. This point is 2 comma 1. That means this ellipse has to pass through 2 comma 1. It also has to pass through these three points. But if it passes through 2 comma 1, by symmetry it will pass through all the other points. So it has to pass through 2 comma 1, hence 2 comma 1 has to satisfy this equation. So 4 by 16 plus 1 by b square has to be equal to 1. So 1 by b square has to be equal to 1 minus 1 by 4 is 3 by 4. So b square has to be equal to 4 by 3. B square is equal to 4 by 3. So now once you have this, you just need to plug in this b square into this equation. So the equation of the required ellipse is x square by 16 plus y square by 4 by 3, 3 goes up, is equal to 1. So if I take the LCM, so we have, you can multiply this with 4. So x square plus 12y square is equal to 16. So this will be the required equation of the final ellipse. Thank you.